Speedrunning? What are you speedrunning there? I guess you're speedrunning boot camp or the escape, maybe? It's hard to guess. But yeah, let's continue on. As I am now back. I forgot to put my headset on its charger when I went for a walk, and it's getting close to dying before my break. Hello. Do some stealth kills. You didn't see anything. You didn't hear anything. Just go around, turn around. No one was here. You're just going crazy. Turn around. Yes. You're fine. Just turn around. Come on. Turn around now, please. Let's see. Think I'm only going to get away with one more kill. I'm okay with that though. I got three stealth kills. Come on, Keegan. Come on, Keegan. Oh, come on. I stopped tapping. Come on, Mac. Come on, Mac. Keegan. I don't have my. Chill, 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 okay. Sneak up around him. Embar could be nice, not needed though. Hi there. Goodbye. Ooh, a buzzkill. Yes, I'm aware. It resupplies my ammo. Prefer that frag grenade, to be fair. Ow. Ow. That didn't go nearly as well as I wanted it to. Ow. Ow. I stuck him by accident twice. Ow. Ow. Ow, ow. Get out of here. Thank you. Were they potted?
The temple up on the ridge. We can still save it. Let's go.
Okay. Makes sense, that's where they go. Hello. They took care of a snatcher by themselves. Looks like they put up a fight. Good. Seeing a snatcher isn't a good sign, though. I hope we're not too late. Let's go. Come on, Keegan. Oh, come on, everybody. Ow. The Journey Cart Canoe. Keegan reporting. Nice boat. Impressive craftsmanship. According to Lonnie, this carving represents the journey, the second stage of the Willian Rite of Passage. The family ancestral canoe would be used to reach Pahanu Island. But I've had to take this journey? Give me a good, sturdy, cog-built marlin. To cross those waters. How are we doing in terms of the in terms of that level? We've collected every one of them so far, so I like the upgrades because they would be nice, but I don't need them. Hello? those are, juvies. Those juvies pose a threat. The regular juvies do not. Only time juvies really pose a huge threat is if you get a bunch of Imani or they're with grenades. It's impressive they learned how to use suicide bombers, so though.
That's the last of them.
This just doesn't make sense. Even the locusts couldn't burrow between the islands. That's why Sanctum was built on Bohanu. How did they get to Orehi?
Who knows? But we actually got an upgrade for Mac. The width of Mac's barrier by 30%. Hooray! If we were to hide behind Mac, that'd be good. But Mac doesn't keep up with us, so. What happened to him? Hello! Hello, Mr. Warden! Ew. Ow. Excuse you. So far, the only one who I say deserves to be court-martialed has been killed. Okay. Yes.
Stuff you'd rather not think about.
Yeah. But this incense, it's negating the toxic effects.
We saw the same incense in the ritual room, back on Bahanu when we first landed. This proves that we can find the Wakatu. Right now, we need to find the villagers.
Okay, cool. First, though. Restock me, my man. Okay. Good, good, good. I'd say that was worth it. Got me about half the ammo in my torque bow. Oh god. Well, here are the pods.
So,
take you down as well. Get the execution on him, cause Torquebo execution is always sick. God dang it! What? That thing can't, the car can't chainsaw, what? Can the car chainsaw? Ow. Good. Ow. Ow. Got you first. I'm gonna be stuck here. Keegan, please, thank you. Where's the other Torquebo person? Good job, Hannah! Mashing B, mashing B, mashing B. Guys! Thank you, Hannah. No, you just saved my life there.
Coltrane is going to be rolling over Hoffman at full speed if he hears about this little outing.
I can see that. Cole sounds like he'd be a very good father.
Resupply
everything. Okay. Thank you.
We'll hunt every last one of them down. Give me a hand.
God damn. Look what we've got here.
Silverback. I think it could have been definitely a good use, Scorpio.
Yeah. Silverbacks are fun. What's up with it? Ah, it doesn't have power.
I'm gonna rip him to bloody shreds!
Come here, you. Okay, Lonnie. Might be a bit over the top, but you do you. That's a juvie. Easy enough.
Juvies and drones ahead.
Drones coming from the building.
No cover for them. Silverback is starting to get quite a bit beat up, though. Good. Oh, hello. Ow. Easy enough. Silverback is just a walking death machine, which is nice. For death machine, I mean for its enemies. Yes. Count is dead. Straight up pouncers don't pose that big of a threat. Unless there's like five of them here? That was number three. That was four. What? Aww, I can't use my silver back. It is what it is. Can't do much about it. Right behind you. We just got here too late. It's unfortunate. Thank you. Hello?
Destroy this place. All its history. Its
the same fate on their entire species.
I still don't understand how they got here from Pahanu.
Looks like we found an answer, Hannah. The lava tubes. This is how they got here.
Lava tubes? Then maybe they're connecting the islands.
Hannah?
Hannah, above you!
Ooh, nice dodge!
Nothing I can't handle.
Oh god! Another one! No! Okay. We've done a bit of chip damage to it. Ow. That was a bad shot. Nice for you to shoot at us. Ow. At the moment, I'm just trying to get down and if we bump through a snatcher, do some chip damage against it. True. Please don't shoot us with your boom shot. Thank you. Ow. It's long enough.
We got more swarm. Take him out.
Chill out a bit while I let my health recharge. Get out of here!
Looks clear.
Where the hell is that snatcher?
Good question. Oh, hi! Ow.
It's on the move again.
Stay on it!
You tip damage to it.
Get up there.
Again. Cool.